Look what I just got in the mail, the Samsung S10 Plus. I am so excited. I have needed a new phone. I've been waiting years, actually. And let's see it. Oh my gosh, I'm afraid to touch it. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to see the video quality and the audio quality on this. I chose white and it looks like blue. It looks different colors, like pearl, I think maybe it is. But it has like a kind of a really slight blue tint to it. It's very pretty. I really like it. Oh, this feels so good in my hand. I knew when I saw this, I was like, this is my phone. Awesome. I should take this off and get it charging. I cannot wait. So it comes with the charger, and this is the cord. And I don't know what this little thing is. I'm not sure what this is. It almost looks like a flash drive or something. I'm not sure. And are these earbuds? I don't know what these are either. Oh yeah, they're earbuds. That's cool. Oh, that's really cool. I like that. Very cool. I've not even turned her on and I already like love her. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so excited. Look at how cute that is. It's 65% charge right out of the box, so that's kind of fun. I should turn it on. Maybe I'll wait till it gets 100% before I turn it on. I don't know. I don't know if I can wait that long. All right, I can't wait. I'm doing it. I hate this phone. It does not focus. So I'm so excited for this new phone here. Samsung's got the best camera quality. Oh wow, I love that. It's like curved. It doesn't show good in this video, but wow. Oh my gosh, look at that screen.
Let's get started. Let me help you get set up more easily by guiding you through the steps.
Oh, I'm not ready for this. I want to wait for Andy to come home. Wow, that is a really neat display. That is cool. Wow. Hello, everybody. So this is my brand new phone. This is the Samsung Galaxy S Plus, and this is the forward-facing camera. So I'm gonna just vlog today and see all different examples. I want to be able to hear the audio and see different lightings and everything. So this is for myself, but I thought I'm also gonna share it with you guys because that might help you if you're out looking for the Galaxy Samsung. He's singing. I thought it would be helpful if you are considering this phone. I love it. Just the 2 days I've had it, I absolutely love it. The camera is amazing. I bought it for the camera and the video camera. That is the reason I bought this. I just got done using the Google Pixel phone and I just couldn't stand the camera on that. It would not focus. It just was in and out of focus all the time and I hated it. And I didn't like the darkness of it. I like how the cut pictures and everything are so bright on this. Could never hear my phone ring with the Pixel. It just the audio was not good for me, and my son has alarms for his blood sugar, and I could never hear them. This thing is like the best ever. I can have it so low, and I can hear it from downstairs. So I love how loud. I can be taking a shower, and I can hear if I get a text. It is awesome. So far, I love it. So I'm gonna try different lighting today and just everywhere we go and bring you along and we'll see what we think. All right, bye. We're having McDonald's and we each got Happy Meals because the toys are so darn cute right now.
His
Like,
name called
what?
Polka Dot.
Polka Dot. Yep, he named him Polka Dot. Look how cute. I think that's just the cutest little thing ever.
Yep,
And this
Polka
is the
Dot.
platypus, and my mom gave us the penguin. So the big boys can choose between which one they want.
Oh, penguin in that one.
Well, too late. Well, you can decide when we get home. We'll have to decide.
I want to have a penguin one.
The lighting is so good, though. Wow.
My penguin is so cute.
I'm interested to see how the audio is going to be, too. But yeah, the lighting in here is just awesome. Wow. All right, I'm home and I'm walking through the house. It's kind of dark and I wanted to see what it's like as I'm walking and talking and just see how the lighting is in and out. But yeah, it's dark in here. It's kind of a dark day. I'm going to show you the soup that I made. This is creamy enchilada soup. And it looked a lot prettier before I added the cream cheese. You can see the cream cheese chunk still. But it's so much better with the cream cheese. I mean, it's good without it, but it's really good with the cream cheese. Look at it. The camera is really good. Wow. I am so impressed. I love this. I hope it's as good as it seems when I edit this. Yeah, it's dark in here, and that looks so good, doesn't it? I am going to walk down the hallway where it's super dark. Let's see. Gosh, it really catches the glimpse of any little light it does have. It uses that light. Like, that is crazy. This hallway is super dark. Here, I'm gonna go through and you'll see. Look at the glimpses of light, really makes it look good. And this room has two windows in it. And we're gonna go back through the dark hallway. Yeah, I'm impressed. This low lighting is good. Very nice. All right, now I'm gonna look out the window and zoom and see how the zoom is. Let's see, what should we look at? Let's see if we can zoom out to the field here. Oh, focus. Oh, there it does it. Wow, look at how far. That's as far as it zooms. Wow. Whoa, it got way even closer than I thought. That's how close. That is insane, guys. Wow. Okay, now I'm gonna scan out. Wow, that is amazing. Here's my garage. Here's my garage. It's kind of dark in here. Gosh, it looks so good though. Holy cow. You would not know it's dark in here at all. This garage door is closed. Let me close this one. And then it will be dark with no lights on, and we'll see how the lighting is. See how the audio is too with the big garage door going down. Still then, even with both garage doors closed, it is still really nice in here. There is that one. Oh, I hear kids. What time is it? 7:30 at night. Yeah, the lighting still looks really good. I'm impressed. I really like this. So we are getting our puppy tomorrow, like I said. I'm packing, getting stuff ready. I'm nervous. I've been like, you know, like when you have a baby, you want everything to be perfect. I clean the garage, I swept it, I make sure everything in the house is like perfect. It's like I feel like I'm bringing home a baby, but I'm going to show you what we are bringing for puppy tomorrow. All right, so I have three old towels. We have this stuffed animal that we are bringing. It's big, and we're gonna rub it on the litter mates along with this blanket. So we're gonna rub this blanket and this on the litter mates and put it back in there for her to have in her crate at night. That first, well, any night, both all the nights, but particular for the first few nights, she can smell the scent of her litter mates. So that is the plan. All right, everybody, thank you for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe so you don't miss another video, and I will see you very, very soon. Comment below if you have the Samsung S10 Plus or if you're going to get it. Bye, guys.